Hey guys, it is Mike, aka nukemz. It is Saturday the 27th of July, 2024. Today, in Pokemon Go, we have Mega Lucario Raid Day. We finally get the best steel attacker, steel and fighting type Mega in the game. Finally, I am heading to go meet up with the Go Social Squad. The raid day is from 11 till 5. I don't know if I'm going to do the full 6 hours. I'm going to be completely honest. I had a busy work week and I'm kind of tired and need to relax a bit. But I'll see how much I do. Maybe I'll do 3-4 hours. We'll see how it goes. If I get many shinies, if I get shundos, hundos, who knows? Yeah, should be good fun. I'm pretty sure there'll be a good amount of people turning up. So let's go get the train and meet up with the squad. Right, off the train, heading down to the other end of town where we start raid days. And it's a nice warm day. Bit of breeze, bit of warmth. An actual summer's day in the UK, wow. We've had some really rainy days recently and some really hot days recently. Typical British mix of weather. But I forgot to tell you in yesterday's video, the challenge video, because it wasn't part of the challenge, I did get 2 shinies on the dot yesterday. I got a Alolan Sandshrew, probably not my 25th, 30th one, and I got a Pineco, which is a boosted shiny, both boosted shinies. I'll take them. All shinies are good shinies, unless they're bronze off. Literally only 4 raids in. I've had 2 96% Lucarios and I just got to the shiny Lickitung. The day is starting off good and you're getting 1 guaranteed rare candy XL from every Lucario that you catch. That is awesome. everyone just like rage, rage, rage. Oh my god, guys, I just encountered shiny Togedemaru. What a cool shiny. Unfortunately, I think I had my gotcha on. I have, and I think the gotcha went for it while I was trying to catch it, and it just ran. I lost the new shiny. Absolutely freaking gutted. Absolutely gutted. But it has a spotlight hour on Tuesday. Hopefully I can get it then. Got another hour and a half of raid day still. I don't know how much I'm going to do. Still on one shiny, but having fun. Just very, very tired. Quarter past four, just done a few raids, and I am still on one shiny, and I've done over 30 raids. Lucario really doesn't like me. At least I've got a couple of 96s and 91 shiny. I've got a 93% shiny Riolu from previously, so I might actually make a revolve that one. Might double move it, get the new move for Lucario. Can't remember what it's called, something palm, force palm or something like that. And yeah, we're going towards some more. I might do some more, I might not. I'm very, very tired and need to head home, so we will see. So guys, it's 25 past four. I'm almost out of storage space on my phone because I've screen recorded around 30 Lucario raids. I got one shiny, 91%. Some friends of mine got seven shinies today. What the heck? I got a shiny Sandshrew, and the other thing I got, forgot what it is. I've stayed out way longer than I expected today. I've got over 9,100 Lucario Mega Energy. I have a 93% shiny Riolu, which I think I might double move and then evolve it into Lucario to get the new move and things. But it's been a fun day. Big, big props to my friend Cal for leading and hosting while Pro Rose away. It's been good fun. I'm just very, very, very exhausted. So I hope you enjoyed the video. Let me know in the comments below how many shiny Lucarios you got. How many raids did you do? If you enjoyed this video, smash the like button. See you guys soon. Bye guys. Thank you.